Look, I have to just say this. There's a lot of people out there, I call them the consistent haters, because they consistently hate every day, no matter what. Like I even made a beautiful video, a heartfelt video, to the beautiful Queen of England, okay, who passed away, Queen Elizabeth II. And they're still breaking my chops. They're like, oh, you know, you got dates wrong, you got this wrong. Listen, God bless her, okay? Ever since I can remember as a child, you know, she was the queen, and, you know, I have nothing but kind words, and I think she was a beautiful, beautiful person. But it's like, no, my point is, no matter what I say, these people hate on me. No, like, I can make a video, okay, about rescuing a dog, you know, from a kill shelter, and they'll say something bad. They'll say I did something bad. I could rescue, I could do anything. I could rescue a baby. That, you know, that let's say you heard about those stories, right? You know, when they're visiting the zoo and, you know, a child gets by accident dropped into a cage with like lions. I'll jump in the cage. I'll save the kid, right? The lions will attack me and haters will still hate on me. No matter what I say, no matter what I do, that's why I call them consistent haters. But you know what? I could hate too, okay? I am very confident that my minivan, you know the minivan everybody makes fun of? Is worth more than all of these haters' portfolios. I just actually brought it to the dealership. I was offered $24,000 because there's no note on my minivan. So, assuming I sell my minivan and I get $24,000, do you think I'm right or do you think I'm wrong? I bet you most of these haters don't even have $24,000 in their portfolios. So, my point, my minivan is worth more than your whole net worth. Now, I'm not talking about my house. I'm not talking about the gold. I'm not talking about my family's estate. I'm not talking about my bank account. I'm not talking about my fun coupons, my food. I'm not even talking about any of that stuff. I'm not talking about my jewelry. I'm talking about my minivan. It's worth more than your portfolio. So keep hating. My change, see that change jar? That might even be worth more than your portfolio. I think there's about $1,000 in there.